it's this whole country is built on gangs. We just have to not be so self-destructive about it. Organize, you know.
But the violence.
The violence, but it's violence in America. What did the USA just do flying to Bosnia? We ain't got no business over there. You know what I mean? It's the same thing. How can they tell us not to have gang? You know what gang violence is, mostly? And the people don't want you to hear this. Somebody shoots your family member. So, of course, you retaliate. You know what I mean? Same thing the U.S. does, except nobody even shot their family members. You know, they see somebody bomb a school and all these people get killed, so the United States feel like, ooh, that's messed up. We got to go show them who's the real killers. That's the same mentality these gangsters get. You know what I mean? So, two, they stop that mentality, we won't stop. Or they won't stop. Because they watch this country to see what they do. America is the biggest gang in the world. You know what I mean? Look at how they didn't agree with Cuba. So what was it? Cut them off. That's what we do in the street. We block things off. I want to say stop the violence. I want to say the violence ain't good.
Why can't you say that,
then? Because that's not realistic. I know it's not good. If anybody speak up against violence, it'll be the brother that got shot 5 times. Mm-hmm. I got shot twice in my ear, all up in me. Trust me, violence ain't cool. And they know violence ain't cool. Ain't nobody out there with a gun saying it's cool to be shooting people. It's just, you know, it's certain situations where there is no way out. But there are situations where we can find a way out.